seeing it this morning. Downtown, Council Bluffs, you're dry right now, but you get over South Oak, Papillion, La Vista, Ralston, Bellevue, you're seeing a few light rain showers now. Plattsmith over toward the Glenwood area, better downpour. And then across West Oak, Boyce County, and Millard, plus more over toward Valley. All this lifting to the east-northeast, so if your morning commute takes you over 680 in the next hour or so, and then 80, I would say, north of the Sarpy County line, that's where you're going to run into the, I guess, more substantial rainfall. Western Iowa this morning, more of these scattered rain showers, relatively light, all things considered. And then we catch a little bit of a break toward Lincoln and Beatrice, Columbus, much of Colfax County as well. And then one little rain shower toward York, but we are expecting more rain to develop through this morning back across central Nebraska, moving into our viewing area. So expect a lot of this rain to continue early today. Right now, at Epley, light rain, 44 degrees. Temperatures have held pretty steady early this morning. So expect temperatures in the mid-40s as the kids are going out to school. Give them the umbrella, maybe a rain jacket. They might need it early today. Otherwise, a sweatshirt or a jacket will do with these scattered light rain showers. And then later this afternoon, the rain becomes a little more widespread. Could see some light drizzle around the area, so I don't think they'll need an umbrella or a rain jacket. But again, a good sweatshirt or jacket will do just fine with the cooler temperatures continuing, 55 degrees around 3 this afternoon. Now let's look at today on Storm Predictor. Storm Predictor is saying that more showers and even a couple thunderstorms will develop late this morning. I think this might be overdoing it just a little bit, but we are expecting those scattered showers to redevelop later this morning off to our west and then move over Omaha and into western Iowa. Middle of the day, temperatures in the upper 40s. In the metro, low 50s off to our south. Going into the afternoon, you can see the rain becoming a little more widespread, not completely dry, but still plenty of clouds around the area, and that'll put a lid on temperatures. Toward Columbus, York, even Norfolk, you guys could stay in the upper 40s into this afternoon. Mid-50s in the metro, close to 60 off to our south, a little bit closer to a stalled front that's going to play a big role in our forecast over the next day or so. Going into this evening, again, can't rule out a little bit of a drizzle or a stray shower. Gray conditions, cloudy skies, upper 40s and low 50s by 10 o'clock tonight. Now, as we go into tomorrow morning, we are going to see more of these rain showers develop. Here we are at 7 o'clock tomorrow. First off to our west, and then as low pressure develops and moves east, more widespread showers and thunderstorms pushing across the viewing area, and some of them could be on the stronger side off to the southeastern corner of our viewing area, southeastern Nebraska, northwest Missouri, where there's just going to be a little more warmth in the air. As far as rainfall totals are concerned, latest run of Storm Predictor saying, yeah, 1 to 2 inches possible, especially underneath the thunderstorms, but I think a widespread half inch to an inch is likely when all is said and done tomorrow. 56 today, up to 64 tomorrow. Cooler with a couple of isolated rain showers Thursday and Friday, but we dry out and warm back up this weekend. 56 on Saturday, mid-60s back on Sunday.